galvas pilsētā un tās apkārtnē klausies Rīga Radio 94,5 FM.
Piekdienas vakara frisāniņš.
The sea darkens. The voices of the wild ducks are faintly white. In the dark forest, a berry drops. The sound of the water. Those were two complete poems from a kind of Japanese poetry known as haiku. To my mind, this is beyond all doubt at once the simplest and the most sophisticated form of literature in the world, for the invariable mark of very great artistry is its artlessness. It looks easy. It looks almost as if it were a work not of art, but of nature. When you're used to Western poetry, the haiku comes as something of a shock. It seems to be no more than a fragment of poetry, awakening anticipations which it does not fulfill. The stars on the pond. Again, the winter shower ruffles. Again, the winter shower. It seems to be...
Where you are now and where you were then. We'll be right back. We'll be right back.